wherever your journey takes you today, arriving safely is our first priority. So pay attention for the next few minutes to learn the features of your Qantas Airbus A330, and we'll show you just how far and wide our Spirit roams. Whether you're starting your journey or coming home, welcome aboard. If you need anything, just ask the crew. They're here to help, so follow their instructions at all times. Have a great flight, and thank you for choosing Qantas, the Spirit of Australia.
See you
later.
And also during the evening, we have had a passenger become unwell. Part of our landing requirements into Australia, we do require quarantine to meet the aircraft to assess the fitness of our passenger. Once we arrive into Melbourne, the seatbelt sign will remain on whilst the quarantine staff attend to the passenger. Any more information, when it becomes available, will be communicated. Thank you for your understanding. Australia. The local time in Melbourne is 10:10 a.m. on the morning of Thursday the 14th of February. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is handy, you may deactivate flight mode. Once the seatbelt sign has been switched off, we'll be disembarking the aircraft through the forward left-hand doors. On behalf of the Qantas team of One World, I'd like to thank you for flying with us. If you're visiting Melbourne, we hope you enjoy your stay. And of course, for those returning, welcome home.
Studying.